if your website is not optimized for mobile, that could be a problem in terms of people not getting the information they need. Increasingly, that is how people are interacting. And one of the things I thought was, one of the things I found most impressive about, Facebook and what they, how they talk about design and how they talk about what they're doing is increasingly, they are not necessarily using the web as a reference point anymore for designing their products. They really believe, fundamentally speaking, that mobile is sort of the jumping off point. And a kind of a fundamental characteristic of mobile is the need to boil things down to the most essential elements, because you only have so much screen real estate that you didn't, that you were sort of fundamentally cutting down, both the time people have to interact with a given piece of content and the space in which they have to do it, which is actually a helpful exercise in terms of determining what's the kind of content that's going to be shareable, that's going to resonate, and that people are going to actually take the limited time they have to actually consume.
Mobile awareness isn't about having a good app and SMS strategy necessarily, right? Those are interesting tools and interesting platforms potentially, but having mobile awareness is the awareness that where is your content being consumed? Are the experiences you're offering people for things like conversion on your website, you've done all this work to drive people to, and then you get to it on your iPhone and it doesn't render, right? And you've just destroyed your conversion rates because your site isn't prepared to work in a space that where people are, interacting with your content. It's that kind of awareness more than anything sort of specific to the device or native application development, which those things can be really interesting, but that's a very advanced, very specific, that's not a place I would start, especially if you're talking about communications. App strategy is much later.